All right, hey guys, Cam from the Nerd Travel Games podcast here. I'm with Danica and Nerd Bunny.
Hi, I'm Brittany.
We're here at the Wizard World Fort Lauderdale. We stopped by their booth to check out all the great stuff they've got going on. Girls, why don't you tell us what's going on?
Wizard World Fort Lauderdale is the first time we've been to Fort Lauderdale. We're very excited to be guests here. Where to
come with
you?
Yeah, what do you guys doing for your cosplay?
I'm cosplaying Ray from an anime called Evangelion. He is medicine. Is that cool? I'm Asuka from the same series. And we're sponsored by a latex suit company called Latex Catfish, and they were so kind as to promote us soon.
So you guys are here at Wizard World. What else you guys got going on? Where can we find you on social media? Where can we find you on where you show your prints, all that stuff?
We are all over the internet.
Okay.
You can scroll through all the interwebs and find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, Scrambi. You can find me at Nerd Bunny. If you just type into Facebook or any of those things, Nerd Bunny, you'll find me eventually. Yeah, I'm on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, all those other things.
So girls, one serious question. I don't know if you guys were at Dragon Con, but someone was sexually assaulted with a cosplayer. Have you guys heard about that?
Yes.
What do you guys think about the whole cosplay not consent? Have you guys come down on that? Have you had any bad experience?
I was at Dragon Con, and I don't personally know the person who was assaulted or the person who assaulted, but I do know that not just in conventions, but in a larger scope, consent is important no matter what. Don't touch another person, don't engage with them sexually or physically in any way unless you have their explicit consent, meaning that person said it's okay for you to touch them, it's okay for you to talk to them sexually, and so forth. And it's never okay in and out of costume. Do not practice consent.
I don't really sound any better than myself. I've had some moments where people have done certain things. Like, I was wearing a Misty cosplay at a convention, and he didn't want me to wear my red backpack that comes with Misty, and he wanted me to take it off. And he wanted to put his hand around me, and he never gave him permission. And I told him that, no, this is in fact part of the costume, and he, like, argued with me, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to decline having a picture taken with you because you're being disrespectful, and it's just rude. And, so yeah, I mean, even if you always have the chance to just say no, you're uncomfortable, you can leave that position whenever you want, people should ask permission to be that way with you. And if you do not consent, you do not consent. Like, you always ask permission.
Hence the latex outfits. The sweaty sub-80s away. So yeah, that's us. We're here. Make sure you guys check them out on the web. Make sure you support them, buy their stuff. And Cam signing off for the Nerd Travel Games podcast.